So now that you have a YouTube account, let's learn how to upload a video to your YouTube account. So first thing, make sure you are signed in. Then you will go to the left where it says upload and click upload. Now the great thing about YouTube is that you can also create videos by using a webcam right in YouTube. And you can also create a photo slideshow right in YouTube. And there's also a couple different options that maybe you want to play with sometime when you're in your account. But I'm going to upload a video that I created already that is on my computer. So I will click the red arrow pointing up. Before I do that, I do want to show you that right down here it says privacy. You want to make sure that your video that you're about to upload is marked as public, because if it's private, then only you can see it, and you want to make sure that your teacher can also see it, so it has to be public. All right, so let me click the up arrow, and I'm going to find the video that I want, click on it, and then click open. And then you'll see that it is starting to upload right here at the top. That's the progress. Obviously, it's going to take some time to complete. But while it's doing that, I can go in and edit the title. If I want to give it a different name than it's already given it, I can add a description. I can go in and add tags. Here, if I accidentally marked it as private, I could go in and make changes to that. And it's saved it for me. I can also go ahead, I can add more videos at this time. While that is uploading, since it's telling me it's going to take 20 minutes to finish, I'm going to go into my video manager and show you a couple other features. So in the video manager, this is where all of my videos are that I have on my YouTube account. And as you can tell right here, you can see that I have videos that are processing and are not quite completed yet, but are in the process. So let's go to a video that is already uploaded fully. So right next to the edit button, there's a down arrow. And I'm going to go to info and settings. So in the info and settings, you can pick your thumbtack. So this one with the girl running, it picked automatically for me, but if I want to, I can change it as either of these other two. This is also the place where I could change my privacy settings, the title, the description, the tags, at any time if you decide to rename it or you want to make it private at some point. The video manager is where you will always go in order to change any of your settings to any of your videos.